Hey everybody, Deanna Fenton here. I want to welcome you to Simple Steps to Online Success. Today I am going to be talking about Kajabi's brand new theme that is still in beta. So about a year ago, Kajabi released a new theme for creating landing pages. Prior to this, they had named the theme that they used, Premiere was the old name. They released a new version of a landing page theme and they called it Encore, but it was only available for landing pages. Well, this new Encore beta is going to change that. This is my demo site. And again, right now, what I have activated is Premiere, the standard thing that everybody has. If I click on Manage Themes, you could see the only theme that is really in there is Premiere. But now if I click Pick a Theme, I have my exclusive access to the Encore site beta. So this is the most recent. So I'm just going to click Install. And it gives me a little overview of what that's going to look like, and I can install the theme. Now, this is the important part. Encore is here. You can see I just installed it, but the live version of my site, the live version of the blog, the login, the library, all of those things are still Premiere. One thing is, if you want to use Encore, you're going to have to activate it for all those things. You can't like leave one Premiere and one Encore, at least not that I've seen. However, you can play with Encore, and I'm going to show you that, without making it live until you've had a chance to update what you want to update, and then you could make it the active view to the whole world by activating the theme. But right now, all you need to do is click that little artist palette that says Customize. In the lower left-hand corner, you can see here, it says home. So this would be the home page. And this is now all of the concept of sections and blocks, the ability to create a mobile-only view, the ability to add animations, all of those things that are available under Encore pages will now be available under website design. So I'm going to click here and you can see now I can toggle between all of those different pages. So once again, library, and now the library is the page that your members land on when they first log in. Here is what's pretty cool. They are now creating for the library this type of header where there can be a dashboard, a member directory, which I think is going to be pretty exciting. Your members will have the option to allow their profiles to be added to a member directory. They can also have links to their social pages, their social media sites, tell a little bit about themselves, perhaps. So that's something that I think a lot of people have been looking forward to having access to that is an actual member directory. And here will be announcements. And I had a really great call yesterday with some members of the product team at Kajabi that their focus is making announcements more visible for your students and members. And the announcements will span all the products that that person owns. So if somebody owns your course and they own your membership and you have announcements that are related to both products, they can see all the announcements here, which I think is going to be really, really great. Again, now you can also customize this. This says my products. These are my demo products that are in here. And you can see it's showing the progress bar for how much they have actually consumed of that product, and it gives them a shortcut to resume the course or content that they last were looking at. So it allows them, instead of having to log into the product and figure out where they left off, it's a shortcut that's going to take them directly to the next lesson in that particular product. So all of this is really, really awesome. And then you can customize and create different storefronts. So perhaps somebody has purchased your course or membership and you want to let them know that you have coaching available, some one-to-one coaching. You could create an offer collection here and call it one-to-one coaching and then have offers for them to purchase coaching packages from you right from the library. You can also then, let's say somebody is in your membership, but perhaps they don't have your courses. You could create a collection that is specific courses that they might be interested in. And just like any of the pages, you can add additional content. You could add testimonials. You can add text and images, frequently asked questions. It's really, really very flexible. So now you've got a lot more flexibility in customizing the library. Some of the other things, I'm going to skip store. Again, store would be the same thing. You're going to have the same capability of really customizing that. The login has always been pretty blah. You could add a logo, but that's kind of it. Now, however, you can add background. You can add an image. You can add a background image. You can add background color. Apparently, you can add a background video. I don't know that I necessarily would recommend that, but you could do that. So we have greater flexibility in customizing our login pages. Same thing with thank you, because once again, kind of a blah thank you. You know, you might want to have just a generic thank you page that offers something a little different. You also have a two-step opt-in now, or an exit pop-up that you can offer.